T-minus 10, 8, 7,
6, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition sequence start and liftoff of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket, adding to the International Space Station access for future American rockets. And Falcon has cleared the tower.
Stage 1 propulsion is nominal. Vehicle's programming downrange. Stage 1 propellant utilization is active.
Power to mothership nominal.
Altitude, speed 290 meters per second, downrange distance 1.1 kilometers. Vehicle supersonic.
Recovery drone ship has AOS.
Vehicle's reached maximum aerodynamic pressure.
Stage 1 propulsion is still nominal.
Power and telemetry remain nominal.
Impact chill has begun. T plus 2 minutes. Altitude 32 kilometers. Speed 1 kilometer per second. Downrange distance 13 kilometers.
Coming back shows vehicle on course, on track. And we appear to have had a launch vehicle failure. Standing by for some information.